Our party made its first big step into the political arena right here in the town of Vieux Fort. Our first gathering in May of 1964 to launch the United Workers' Party was done here in Vieux Fort.
The sentiments of a former Vieux Fort South MP addressing the Saturday afternoon ceremony, which attracted party faithful and executives, party officials, and inviting citizens to support the UWP, said they are protected by the constitution of the country and declared that the injustices of the government will no longer be accepted.
I want to say to Vieux Fort, we have taken too many chances with labor and we have suffered constantly under labor. The opening of this office here, to my mind, is just a small part of the great work to be done.
Party officials say the opening of the UWP Vieux Fort South office is an indication that the UWP is very much alive, strong, and committed towards the development of the island. The UWP Vieux Fort South constituency group was commended while being warned that the task ahead is great.
The news that has been coming out of Vieux Fort in the last couple of months, in the last couple of weeks, in the last couple of days, is nothing but distressing.
Today, I'm telling you, people of Vieux Fort are crying. There are cries in Vieux Fort for a few and a lot of things. One, look at the square that is in limbo over a whole year to be completed.
Several other issues which the UWP said needed addressing in Vieux Fort were highlighted at the ceremony. Party officials called for constituents to make the sacrifice for the UWP and strengthen membership of the party in the south of the island. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.